All the houses, oil drums filled with concrete with tubes fitted in them with locks at the bottom. People will be handcuffing them to their hands inside. The police will have to either move the whole lot out. The people will break through these and try and cut people out. And there's a lot of these dotted around the place and to delay in the these houses.
That's great, that's going to be a show.
Country.
So, but demonstrate this point of view, we're just, you know, we're newcomers, aren't we?
Yeah.
We're probably in their way.
That's it. Yeah, sure.
I mean, from some of the coordinators' point of view, just the campaigners' point of view, we're very important. Some of the activists have different views.
I'm all right, calm, one of the two.
Thank you.
with that. You're going to end up selling them.
What
are
we going to do with these?
Right, it's...
Actually, just cut a hole in the top. Yeah, right, we'll
do that. We'll do that. We'll just tear it up. Just like to corner the street off large. Everyone's
in the
house.
Only the upper
section
of
the street.
Super
handed.
And here's one up.
The main one.
Yeah, I know, the door's going to be secured quite quickly. Are you going upstairs, mate?
No, I'm going upstairs.
Okay, we're
going to
close the door if you want to get out quite soon.
Yeah, I'm just looking for a pair of gloves here.
Sorry. Is it possible to get up?
Yeah.
Is there lock on up there?
Yeah.
There are.
Alright, well, we can talk upstairs to downstairs board as well, then. Okay, we'll talk upstairs to downstairs. Number eight's closing now. You've got about 4 seconds.
I'm going to be number two.
Okay. On the inside, when history...
on the inside, on the train pissing out.
Do you want to be on the train pissing out or on the platform pissing in?
Yes!
Yes, go!
I can be on the platform, not up the piss at all.
Yeah, it's not
going to
help us to
solve a lot of this. No, I shut the door actually, so I had another pot in
mine,
so... Just wherever I happen to be in the at the table, it seems the best thing to do at the time. I don't know.
Can we still get out the front here? Right, go for it!
They asked we're out. Got to bed. Got to bed early.
Yep. Right, okay, I'll be in a minute. Thank you.
Well, I'll have to get some stuff with Kathy. We'll give her the camera to do some stuff.
on.
They're coming in. Mick! Someone tell us what's happening!
Can we have a running commentary, please?
What's happening?
It's got to be.
You're bloody useless!
Ever.
They're just coming
through.
Where's Bassey? Who's
there?
Steve.
Peaceful!
No violence, direct action! No violence, direct action!
Got in there very quick, didn't I?
Back, basically trying to find ways in.
Well, they aren't going to find one.
I'm asking about Tony.
Are they trying to get into the house next door yet? They're going in next door yet? Yeah. Next door.
Well, they're going in there. Well, they're welcome to.
What? In where? In where?
Where they're trying?
Why are police photographers got completely covered up?
Because they're terrible.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
No, I go for the bloke with the more squares on that.
Possibly. The point is that he's got less solid grounds to convict you after the offence. Well, they've had their little recce. Where do they go?
Just the way they look, they all look the same, like they're all in clothes. And they all, a lot of them chew gum.
It's internal selection. So
yeah.
Oh, no,
of course.
No, I know that. A lot of them
have got brow ridges, you know, like Neanderthals.
Sledgehammers out in the front. Well, welcome to you.
All right. They've been barred for
this. Listen. Huge operations to evict protesters from houses along the proposed M11 link road in East London. Scores of people have barricaded themselves inside the houses in Wanstead. Some on roofs. Bailiffs have started to try to move the barricades. GLR's Mark Smalley is at the scene.
High Court bailiffs are removing the corrugated iron sheeting in front of the six homes in Cambridge Park here in Wanstead, while dozens of protesters sit and jeer on the roofs. Up to 700 officers are involved, and just now the High Court Sheriff John Hargrove has again used on megaphone to instruct the protesters to leave. Now that gesture has just been met with jeers. In December, George's Green in Wanstead was the focus of the anti-road protest when a 250-year-old sweet chestnut was felled. Today's action is likely to be just as protracted and cost thousands of pounds. This is Mark Smalley for GLR in Wanstead.
Hundreds of thousands.
What a shame.
Britain has said it will carefully consider any requests from the United Nations to send more troops to Bosnia. The UN is calling for up to 3,000.
It's okay. We got time, right?
As you can hear, that there is going on during the game is that they is again sort of notice on these people to move. What's happened is that the first line of defence, if you like, has been breached by the police. They've moved in and arrested people. One young man has just been carried past me by four officers, and also a woman in her 60s who's been staying in the house. She had food in her bag and even a rock. To speak to those who have barricaded themselves in.
So, just how much are the protesters resisting?
Those who are here as inhabitants who have opposed the road, and it's those who have been arrested and led away. But there are those who call themselves the Rainbow Tribe, who, for example, many of them oppose the Twyford Down business opposing the motorway around Winchester in Hampshire. These are the people who've taken up residence in these vacant buildings and have barricaded themselves in. Some of them have handcuffed themselves. It's also said they've removed floorboards just to make it very difficult for the territorial support group officers to go in. These are police officers who are trained in public order, and they do have riot gear with them, not shields, but they have hard hats and DM boots on.
So that lot can get in. The police with no numbers, fuck, you know.
Just
sit down.
Yeah. You could climb on the roof of the garage immediately behind you, of course.
No, you couldn't. You could give it a try.
I hope we're going to be treated with the same care and consideration on the way out.
Well, a friend of the giving me a nice bunko.
Your friend coming, friend getting as far as that one.
Oh.
people, mate.
On the first floor.
Can I jump through? Just a minute. Can I jump through? Quick.
Jump through.
Sorry.
There's a camera.
I'll leave the sound, man. Unless you need it.
Are you?
Yeah. You better use this, I tell you.
Oh, we will.
Excuse me, can I get to the other side?
Yeah.
Stuart, can I get through the other side, man?
Yeah. He's got him all on film, so.
Come on, you cowboys!
I've been feeling they might try and pull you quite hard. Don't get yourself too hurt though. Apparently it's costing 200,000 so far. The news. Which is pretty good. Yeah. Boink. Moves that like nobody's business. Terry, who's downstairs at a CB, presumed he's been taken out, has he? Don't step on that, man. It's fucking well dodgy.
Yeah.
All right. They've got the cherry picker up to the side window, that side of the building, and they can get through.
Fucking careful,
right?
They can get through that cherry in your mouth, you're not alright up there. You're right. Cherry picker going round the side.
friendly. Angus, get in there!
Angus!
Make sure there's fair play!
Where's that? Where's that? Where's that? Where's that? You beat the shit out of us, you twats!
Coming from?
Don't get too close, that is.
That door now.
What, in the inside?
Yeah.
Is it barricade? Are the people barricading it?
I don't know. Oh, stop, run! Tell you what, man. They're going to come through this wall, yeah. But they have to get on the step to...
Shit, did someone take the hammer?
I gave it to someone outside.
Yeah, right, what, right now?
No, she gave it to me.
Yeah, someone gave it to me, it just disappeared. Is there stuff of mattresses in there? It's the last bit here.
So much.
I'm going to do a sledgehammer for
today.
What? Well, then, sorry. Get ready to balance on that side. There's really peeled off the bottom of the barricade.
What's happening? What happened?
Hey, they're going to bring the cherry pickers around this side now. Everyone. Can you tell everyone they're going to bring the cherry pickers in round here on those boards? Those boards are for.
I'd like to get my bag and my jacket.
Oh, we'll get it for you. We'll get it for you.
Police trying to get through the barricaded door.
Police failed to get through the barricaded door.
Four hours since it started, the siege appears to be drawing to a close. Sheriff's officials coming down through the roof. Police trying to get through the barricaded door behind me.
Come through the floor.
Come through the floor.
What's happening, Colin?
Alison phone.
What's happening?
She what?
They're gone.
Just like a chit chat, really. He's here wants to knock the chimney down. Trying to convince him that it was going to be done.
Right.
The safest part is building. Unless it's all laying in marks.
Carry on that steel.
teeth on the front.
No, I think they've
any. I wouldn't touch it if I was your fault.